What's the difference between a violin and a fiddle?
The way you play it!
That's right, it's the way you play it. So we're going to do a couple of things here. They're both Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, but one of them is going to be real violin, and the other one's going to be fiddle. So I'm going to call Miss Kay. She's going to give us an introduction for the violin. What do we call it? Run the horn?